Hello, everybody. For this list, I'm going to do a top five favorite Christmas songs of all time. So this is just a top five personal list of my favorite Christmas songs. And I have a little bit quirky kind of taste. So you may not agree with this list, but really this is just a personal list of my favorite Christmas songs, something, the songs that actually kind of affect me a little bit. Starting with number five of my all-time favorite Christmas songs of all time. So for number five on my all-time favorite Christmas songs, I'm going to have to go for Donny Hathaway's This Christmas. Yeah, this song is awesome. Yeah, I love this song. It's just got a really chill vibe to it. Yeah, I love this song. I actually thought it was Stevie Wonder. I had to look it up and I was like, oh my gosh, yeah, this song is not by Stevie Wonder. This whole time I thought it was Stevie Wonder. But yeah, I love this song. I hear it every Christmas on the radio. It's just an awesome song. Yeah, it just feels so good. This Christmas. But yeah, fireside is blazing bright. This song, yeah, I love This Christmas. It's an awesome song. So yeah, for number five, going for This Christmas by Donny Hathaway. So for number four of all my all-time favorite Christmas songs, I'm gonna kind of stick a funny one in here, and this is Hilary Duff, Sleigh Ride. So yeah, this is definitely almost maybe would qualify as a guilty pleasure kind of thing. You know, I'm almost a little ashamed to admit, but yeah, I really like this song. I heard it randomly one day when we were actually traveling out to California, and we stopped at Flagstaff, Arizona. And at the McDonald's, when I went in to go to the bathroom at the McDonald's, this song was playing and I Shazammed it because I was like, this is jams. Like the arrangement of Sleigh Ride is just really funky and it has the kind of cool different chords that they put into it. And I just like this arrangement. The singing and the vocals are really cheesy, you know, and, you know, it's Hilary Duff, you know, so it's just got that real kiddie kind of vibe to it. But yeah, this is one of those songs that I look up on YouTube. I can only find it on YouTube. I can't find it anywhere else, too. And it has 820,000 views on YouTube, so a lot of other people like it, too. But maybe just because you can't find it anywhere else, I look on Apple Music. I'm like, who did this song? You know, like, why isn't the album, you know, why can't you stream it? But Hilary Duff is going to be my number four for her version or the arrangement of Sleigh Ride. So for number three on my all-time favorite Christmas songs, gonna have to go with Madonna's version of Santa Baby. So yeah, no shame in this one. I love Santa Baby by Madonna. Like this, I mean, come on, this song is great. The original, you know, by Eartha Kitt is a classic, of course, but it's kind of slow and stuff, and I like it. They kind of sped it up on here. And Madonna, you know, it's just the personality that she puts into it is just so funny. It's just a great track, you know. It's got the brushes going in the background of the drummer, and it's just real swings. It just swings. Santa Baby, yeah. At the end, she kind of goes, forgot to mention one little thing. Yeah, I love that part. It kind of, you know, changed up the melody just a little bit, and it's just a perfect pop song. I feel like, yeah, you know, it needs to get more credit. But you do hear this song a lot, actually. You hear this version a good amount, maybe even more than the original. For number three, we're going with Santa Baby by Madonna. Mm-hmm. So for number two on my all-time favorite Christmas songs list, you're going to have to go with Vince Guaraldi's Linus and Lucy. Oh, yeah. Come on. This is just the classic. Linus and Lucy. Man, this song is just so iconic. I grew up listening to or watching the Charlie Brown Christmas special every year. And yeah, this is just a song you always remember. And I am trying to learn it on piano. I'm actually getting pretty good at it. I've got almost all of it except the swing part. I'm still kind of working on, so yeah, hopefully if I get this kind of pretty good, I might show a YouTube video playing it, but this song is pretty tough, so yeah, I still got some work to do, but yeah, I love Linus and Lucy. I mean, who doesn't love this song? This has just got to be, you know, one of the all-time classics, and yeah, Charlie Brown Christmas Special is, you know, it's just classic. I watch that every year growing up. It's just such a good music. Christmas time is here. They also have that one on there. But yeah, so for number two of my all-time favorite Christmas songs, Linus and Lucy by Vince Guaraldi, the Vince Guaraldi Trio. So for number one of my all-time favorite Christmas songs, I gotta go with Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree by Brenda Lee. I mean, what can you say about this song? I talked about it, if you watched my top five favorite Christmas movies video, I talked about this song being in Home Alone and how I always remember that scene where Kevin is, he made the cutout Michael Jordan thing and so the bandits couldn't tell that there wasn't anybody at the house. It made it look like there was and people in the house, but there's actually, this song was going on in the background. But yeah, this song, I mean, it's Brenda Lee. I actually read about it that she was only 13 when she actually did this track, so that's just incredible. Her voice just sounds like so mature, and the way that she sings is just ridiculous. I just love her voice. She just has that, it's just so swingy and just so good, and I mean, it's just 100% perfect pop song right here. There's just nothing wrong with this song. I got, you know, the little guitar licks in the background. Got the awesome saxophone solo. I mean, it's just so good. Yeah, this song is just 2 minutes of just pop perfection. There's nothing wrong with this song. It's just the best. It's just the best Christmas song to me. This is, in my opinion, of course. Yeah, I love, you know, Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree. You can't go wrong. So anyways, yeah, thanks for watching my top five favorite Christmas songs list video. Please feel free to leave some comments down below. What are your top five favorite Christmas songs? I'd like to see what your lists are, and just personal lists, you know, your favorite ones. You know, this isn't like the best Christmas songs list, you know, that would probably have some different ones, you know, more it's like, oh, you know, and I have, you know, other ones that I left off. I really love Last Christmas, by Wham, of course, and Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas Is You. Those almost made the list. But yeah, those might have been on the top, you know, best Christmas songs. Or even, I mean, you'd have to pick ones like White Christmas and It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas, songs like that. But anyways, yeah, thanks again for watching. And yeah, feel free to leave a comment down below. Click subscribe if you'd like. And anyways, everybody, have a Merry Christmas. And thanks again for watching. Bye.